talk of who makes a plate for who and black food versus white food had left our Easter dinner pretty tense.